Get it.
What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood, Mr. Grim Reaper here. Back with another episode of Fallout. Sorry, spaced out right there. Strength required of 8. Oh my god. Alright, it's a Fallout war down there. We're not ready for that quite yet. Oh my god, oh my god. Can I get in it? Oh, I can. Awesome. The power armor reduces income damage, presenting all damage fault. No power, hold A to exit. I need some power. I remember that. Alright, cool. So we gotta go back in here. Alright, we got it. Took long enough. Unlock. Come on. Let's go. Unlock. It's unlocking. Oh. Put fusion cell on power armor. Ouch. Got this. All right. Transfer. No. Enter. Enter. Boom. Fusion cell. Enter. We enter the power armor. Grab the minigun. I think I can handle that. I don't get where it says where my power's at. Grab minigun. Clear Concord. I'm not seeing any place that needs to be saved. About to die, son. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where? Clear Concord of hostiles. Oh my god. What the hell are you? Get away from my dog! Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! Ah! Get away from me! Get away from me! Shoot! Shoot! Come on, die, 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 die! Get it! Yeah, you dead now, cuz. What you gonna do? Yeah, give me all that. I'm coming, doggy. What do you got? Bottle cap, shotgun shells, Molotov cocktail, double-barreled shotgun. No, no. RB to throw grenade. Oh, you good, dog? Why did I ever use some helpful tools on you? Like, really, bud? You could just get yourself up. Oh my god. Oh. What's down here? Concord Civic X.
Hey there. That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you are on our side.
Bet you are. I'm not on my side. I'm on my side. We're not friends. Feelings mutual.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said we owed you for helping us out. I guess you've earned it. So here. It may not be a chest full of emeralds, but it'll have to do.
What is it? A handshake? Oh. 50 fusion cells? Hell yeah.
Since you say that,
maybe
you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
The join Preston's gravy. Oh, fine.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Really?
Don't give me that destiny crap.
Oh.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
It's all right, Preston. Not everyone understands the sight. But I don't need you to believe. I just need you to listen. You're a man out of time.
I'm not out of time.
But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see.
Liar.
Not clearly, but I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
That's my voice.
That's vague.
No, vague.
Look, kid, I'm tired now.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
I'm not allied to this settlement. This is my settlement. This is my home. Oh my god. It's a big old gun there, Charlie. Hey.
Hi.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
What do you think? 200 years
ago. I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Baby boy, my son.
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry.
You should be.
I hope you find him.
Me too.
Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Uh-huh.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask.
Of course you do.
I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
What
kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders.
Aww.
You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way,
wait, when freedom
if
calls.
If you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can.
Boom, leveled up. When freedom calls. Alright. Data. Oh, this is all our... Oh, this is cool. First steps, talk to the settlement. Oh. Let's do that one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, peace. We have 3 levels. Strength is a measure of raw power, right? Hmm. Do we want to put it into charisma? I don't really know, guys. Perception is your involvement, awareness, and sixth sense, and affects weapon accuracy and VATS. I think we're going to put some into... two into charisma. And one... there we go. Alright. What did I just drop? Oh, I didn't want to drop all of this. Oh, yeah, I guess I did. Alright.
Sturgis,
come here.
You want to do some work?
Yes.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
All right. Where's the workbench? Am I high as a kite? Or am I really just not seeing it? Oh, is it over here? Workbench. I think I'm high as a kite. Oh, alright guys, let me... shelters need food, water, a bed, and shelter. Increase your settlement happiness rating by proof alpha. Once these basics are met, you can also increase overall happiness by raising the settlement's defensive ratings. This will also reduce the chances of raids, okay? Alright. Well, I'm gonna clean up a little bit, grab some scraps, and I'll bring you guys back when I'm done with that. Alright, peeps. So... I have gone and I have cleared all of the stuff. I have deleted all the stuff. So, what was I going to say? I forgot. Oh, we're going to get some beds. We need some beds. So, let's hold select. Wood, flooring, walls, roofs. Wrong section even. Metal doors, fences. Miscellaneous. What is this? Are these totem poles? Structures, woods, doors, structures, metals, structure, even the wrong furniture. Okay, like, wrong thing even. We gotta make some beds. How many beds? I do not know. But we got this. Negative. Just fit, why don't you? Build. Can I go make this one sideways? Oh my god, I can. Look at that. Do you gotta make it until it's green? Crap, I messed up. Beds aren't straight. I just won't come into this building. Bed's floating. Put one bed. Oh, five beds. We're done. Cool. Five beds, five people. Where's Collinsworth? Collinsworth! Right? That's who I need to talk to? Ooh, melons.
Seems to be growing well.
Cabbages? I think that was cabbages. But where is...
Hey, Sturgis.
Finish your beds.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits.
Better.
What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it.
Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
No problem. I got you, foo. I got you. Alright, guys, we need to find some clean water. How would we do that? Do I just go down? I didn't get rid of this stuff. Scrap. Scrap. Everything must get scrapped. Scrap it all. Okay. Okay. They need defenses, resources, structures, rad. Resources. Water. What am I missing? Steel, copper. I have everything. Ah. Oh, it requires 5 electricity. Alright. Does it matter where I put it? I wouldn't think so, right? Build. Build. No, the objector requires power before it can be produced. Ah, oh, fudge my nugget. What is this? Build a generator. Defenses, power, okay. Generator. Built. Now run wire. Well, why has it gotta be? Now run wire from generator. For most powered objects, you can run wire directly to them. Some small objects like lights get powered from nearby. Run. Huh. Generator windmill. I can build this one. Is it a waste of resources though? Probably just for this silly thing. Alright, I'll place that one down. Now, oh, attach wire. Oh my god, guys, where were you at? Not telling me it was that simple. Guys, you're killing me. You powered up your first objective. Congratulations. Well, if that's the case, can I just put more down? I just put water up here as well. Like, water for everybody. Let's put a water canister. Why is it green? Like, why? You know what? Why not? Water right there. Water for everybody. Up. Where are you, bud? I need to talk to you.
Sturgis.
There you go, Sturgis.
I feel better already.
You should.
We have a reliable supply of clean water.
I
hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'm on it.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Hmm. So, peeps, I'm guessing today's gonna be kind of a building day. Get this place up and running. Alright, food. Excuse me, fence. You're in the way. cancel. Oh. Did not know I could do that. Well then. Well. Wasn't really what I was trying to do, but I guess it'll work. Oh, I can only scrap that one. Lame. Select. Let's place you. Can I place you there? Because someone's there? Makes sense, you know. Not really, though, but you know what? We'll go with it. Alright. Why do you gotta place so, like, weird and awkward? Like, that makes no sense. Yeah, you just stay there. Alright, more melons. More melons! Could I produce some other stuff? Can I not grab? Only can be placed in dirt. Well, there is dirt. Dirt's right here. Okay. Food. Boom. 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 Alright. I don't want that right there. That looks bad. Let's do it right here. Nah, you know what? Fine, you can stay there. I have one more melon plot. Where should we put the melon plot, peeps? Let's put the melon plot right here. I hate that it cannot be... A worker is already assigned to producing food. Can work on multiple food products objectives up to a maximum of 6 foods total. Okay, I guess we're done. Alright, Sturgis, where you at? Cuz... I thought I cleared all this. Alright. Oh, that's a dog. I'm about to scrap my dog. Okay, Sturgis. Where you at, brother? There we go.
Just looking to trade a little.
What? Ooh. Give me that. Pipe pistol. Alright. Give you one mask. Daddy boy apple. Oh, dandy boy apple. Why can I not read today?
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
I did.
I just want to trade a few things.
No, I don't.
Remember to sign somebody to take care of the crops. They need looking after if we're going to harvest anything.
Okay, maybe I got to go assign somebody.
I just want to trade a few things.
Really? No.
Let's
Nothing
trade.
I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me. I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Okay. How do I assign someone to... Food. Can only be placed in dirt. In the same way workers assigned to defense products, objectives will be assigned themselves. Oh. Well then she's good to go. What am I doing? Alright. Nope. No. Data. Sanctuary. Provide food for sanctuary settlement 40%.
Emotion.